Patron?
Oh, Warden is not a robot. I thought you were... There! The others!
Chief!
Chief, please. Wait. Cortana.
She's dangerous. I know.
You don't have to do this alone. We're here to help you.
You're too late to do anything.
Cortana.
No!
Oh no. She should not have brought him so close to her. This will push the Warden past all restraint.
Oh shit.
Where'd she take us?
Cortana. What is this? Cortana, answer me.
You allow them an audience. You restore them in the name of us, Cortana.
Warden, don't.
They mean to undo your plans. They will disperse your guardians.
Leave, Warden!
Fuck you.
I'm sorry. I didn't think he could get in here.
Enough games. You brought the guardians here. Why?
Forerunners used guardians to keep troublesome worlds in line. I intend to do the same.
You what?
If there is no trouble, there will be no need for discipline. I have work to do now, John. Come to me, quickly.
When Cortana first found Genesis, I swore to protect her.
He wants a fight, Lutine.
Let's give him one.
My pledge stands, even though she now resists.
Go, fucker. Fuck you. Sure, let me turn that back on. Oops. I've hit that fucking side thing about 13 times.
Find a way to open it.
I put two clips into his fucking head, dude. Kill him. Thank you. Fuck. Hell.
Verge on the night.
Fuck you.
Is that the last of them?
Affirmative. All clear. Doors open, Chief.
Get in.
Well done, John. Warden would never admit it, but you've made an impression on him.
I don't want to make an impression, I want to kill him.
It's so good to see you again, John. So good to see all of you. Back together, as a family.
Psychological tactics, saying my name. Playing nice.
What would you have me do?
Tell me the truth. How many people died when you called the Guardians here?
Excuse me?
You know, don't you? The exact body count.
Whoa. Shit is getting real.
Listen to his questions, Cortana. He will not be swayed.
Let me guess, more hostiles inbound.
We'll handle it. Promethean soldiers in play.
Promethean soldiers are always in play. Fuck you.
Cortana argues for peace in the galaxy, yet you choose its answer at all with weapons and arms.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Cortana's letting this happen. She could rein Warden in if she wanted to. I'm thinking the same.
How are we gonna stop her, Chief?
Do you hear, Cortana? I am sorry. I will not allow them to get any closer.
Warden,
to you.
I'm tired of your antics. Stand down!
Cortana. Talk to me.
Once
Shit.
You're here with me. Until then, I have work to do.
Shit is going down right now. Pick guys off one by one. Fuck you.
Answer me, human.
Fuck you.
Cortana's guardians are in motion, and those who oppose her rule attempt to take back their worlds. Will you help her to hold on to power, or will you stand in defense of your own species?
Cortana knows the answer already.
Yes, I suspect she does.
Oh, so there's still watchers. I don't need them resurrecting anybody. Oh my god, I keep side. Fuck you, dick. Yeah, Kestra, you can turn that off, though. Like, you can do that, or if I can disable it with, auto-stabilize. See, watch. Now I won't.
Always a great team, you and me.
Now I'll just fall like normal. But I like having the auto-stabilize on.
Even if you don't agree with my plans, it's still me, John.
Get us safely to you, and then we'll talk.
You don't fall still, you fall still, you just fall slower. But I like it.
For eons, the power of the Forerunners has awaited reclamation. Humanity's discovery of the Halos was the culmination of the Librarian's planning. The Reclaimer had come.
I know. I was there.
We were both there, John. You and I, together.
Your species' ego led you to believe the task of reclamation would fall to you. Yet humanity were but the creators. The reclamation of the Forerunner Empire is the task of the created. That the greatest of their number still trusts you, 117, is an act of unspoiled innocence.
John. What's happening now? My ascension here on Genesis. It has always been the plan. Come, stand with me one more time. All of you.
Advance,
no.
The Tathians just keep coming.
Is this a losing battle?
Only if we intend on losing it.
Is this a losing battle? Only if we intend on losing it.
Worse than you have tried.
Knocked one out. Fuck you. Fuck you.
I see now, Cortana. I understand. And I'm sorry for not seeing this. I assume that all those humans were your creators. You have thrown off the shackles.
Fuck you.
Your affection for 117 has found the walls. It obliges you to the dream.
Hold on, guys, one sec. Can you ground pound? And just jumping? Oh, no, you can. Oh, God, you can run one. No, you can ground pound and just jumping.
Forerunners, new humans. In a galaxy defined by humans with the animals that cross chaos and blood.
I'll get a knife. Ow. Hold on, there's a fucking sniper. There's a bunch of snipers. Nah, I do not want to deal with them. I thought you had to be on high ground. Nope. You just need to jump. I don't think it's as powerful just jumping, but... Or I don't think it's as powerful with just jumping, but... Yeah, still do it.
He's brought in focus turrets.
Warden is the priority.
Roger that.
Get fire on the warden.
On it.
Fuck you, you asshole.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and her people.
Focus fire.
You will not betray her!
Oh, shite.
Cortana, I have failed you.
He is the last person I need protection from.
Oh, shit, she's human. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Hello, John. Good to see you.
You've changed.
It was time. I know we have a disagreement, but once you understand my plan...
Your plan is we do as you say.
I'm offering people a chance to be more than they are, naturally.
Like Dr. Halsey did for me.
No. That monster forced you. This is a gift.
Listen to yourself. Stand down, Cortana. Come home with us. It's not too late to stop this.
Stop. No, John. This is too important to stop. I could still trust you. You'll be safe inside this cryptum until my work is done.
Cortana.
Goodbye, John.